Come with me to prepare for a swimwear shoot.
Starting off, I did a butt naked spray tan and I went extra dark because I did it a couple days too early because I was busy the day before the shoot and I knew it would fade anyway. Then I made myself a lemon and ginger drink. I just cut up a couple slices of each and put them in my water bottle.
These help with bloating and clearing your skin, so I had one a day.
The next step is dyeing my hair. Going natural brown, so I'm getting rid of all my blonde. I'm
getting one last look at my blonde.
Here's how it turned out. It was pretty dark, but it's like a 12 wash one, so it washed out pretty quickly. Okay, love you, bye!